Former pitcher for the Kansas City Royals has died. Dave Wickersham passed away over the weekend. He was a Major League Baseball pitcher in the 1960s for the Kansas City A's and then for the Royals. He also played for the Detroit Tigers and the Pittsburgh Pirates. He's also the dear father of our Fox 4 colleague, Kerry Wickersham. Dave Wickersham was 86 years old.